Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you some tips on how to make your hair softer and smoother using natural ingredients that you can actually find in your house and your groceries. All you need is some eggs and honey, so check it out.